She is the head softball coach at Texas A&M University San Antonio, and she's a San Antonio kid to boot. Nicole Dufour, thanks so much for the time here on Sports Tonight. We really appreciate it, Coach.
Oh, thank you for having me. We're just very appreciative to be here.
Well, I wanted to have you on because your first home game is coming up, and it's a big deal for not only A&M San Antonio softball, but for the university at large, because softball is kind of the kickoff sport for the university at whole. And I know, you know, festivities were planned last month, and then the weather kind of wreaked havoc on that. And then different travel plans have wreaked havoc on previous home games. So just want to get your thoughts here leading up to a first game at home here for you guys coming up.
I mean, we're super excited, you know, and at this point, you know, because of everything we've been through, we're just so thankful to just be playing softball in general. You know, the whole team is excited. The girls are, you know, working hard, and, you know, it's going to be great to finally be in front of, you know, our friends and family and university to kind of show, you know, everything that we've been doing and kind of this next phase, this new chapter in A&M San Antonio history.
How neat is it, Coach, you talk about the history, how neat is it to be making history? Like, with everything you guys do, you're living and making school history.
I think, you know, we've set a high bar for ourselves, and our goal is to make a name for our program and for the university in general. You know, our institution isn't, you know, hasn't been around forever either. And, you know, we want to bring some light to the south side of San Antonio, and we want to represent and make a name for ourselves and make everyone behind us, you know, proud.
You mentioned south side of San Antonio. You being a south side graduate, 2003, I imagine that means a lot to you personally.
It does. You know, I, you know, one of the biggest things is they always ask, you know, what made you get into coaching? And I had some amazing coaches at my high school that, you know, obviously they were so good. They helped shape, you know, what my future and my career was going to be like. And, they invested a lot in me, and I feel like, you know, this area, you know, helped shape who I am. And I just, you know, want to make them proud and give back to my community.
We mentioned how the softball team is the team that's leading the way for TAMUSA athletics. How much pride do you guys take in that, Coach? Now, I imagine when you're up at bat or when you're on the mound and you guys are on the field, it's not something that's discussed, and it's certainly not something that's on your mind minute to minute. But overall, grand scheme of things, how cool is it that you guys are the ones that are kind of the rollout in terms of A&M San Antonio athletics?
I think that's one of the biggest things in the recruiting process, that, you know, we kind of talked to these prospective student athletes even before they got here, and we wanted them to kind of see the big picture. It is a process, you know, it's not like you're coming into an established program, and, you know, we had to find this special group of athletes who, you know, wanted to help us build into something great, and we're super excited, you know, that they're all here, and it means a lot to them because, again, it takes a lot to go into a program where a lot is actually unknown. You don't know, you know, what they did the year before because we weren't around, or you don't know what the facilities will eventually look like. So, you know, they take a lot in being the first, because they see the bigger picture, and that just, you know, means a lot to them in general.
And you guys are doing pretty well, Coach. First year out, you played a tough TLU team on Wednesday. You know, understandable that they would get you guys in a couple of games there. But overall for the season, 5-8. Take us through the growth that you've already seen from your team, considering it's the first year they're playing together at this level.
Right. you know, one of the things that, you know, I think this whole year in general, this whole team it's about adaptability. I can honestly say out of those games that we played, 5-8, we actually really haven't had a full roster in general. We've actually been plagued with some additional injuries and had to move some kids around. So the fact that, you know, we really actually haven't even hit our, you know, stride yet, and are still 5-8, you know, I think we're headed in the right direction, and you know, we're doing what we need to do and making the adjustments that we need to make. And you know, I think there's a lot of potential on this team, and I can't wait to see, you know, where we go moving forward.
All right, a lot of season left. And again, it starts with home games, finally, for A&M San Antonio. And Coach Dufour, we do wish you the best of luck as you set out on not only your first year as a program, but the first sports, if you will, for A&M San Antonio. Best of luck the rest of the way, Coach.
Thank you. We appreciate it so much.